were the casualties?
They haven't brought in many more wounded.
That's something. How are you holding up, Liara?
This is it, isn't it?
Yeah. This is it.
I don't know what to say. All those little blue children will be disappointed I didn't have a speech.
We'll make up a good story for them.
I do have one thing for you, Shepard. A gift. It'll only take a moment, if you want it.
Of course I do.
Close your eyes. Everything. I love you. Now, let's do what needs to be done.
What's his condition?
There's a lot of blood. His leg was blown off below the knee.
Okay, and I'll try to stay calm.
I'm just a civilian. We're out of Medi-Tail, and your soldier got killed by a Reaper.
When the Rachni laid waste to the galaxy 2,000 years ago, when all seemed lost and the end was near, one word delivered the killer blow. One word beat the monsters back to the abyss. And one word brought death to an enemy none dared fight. That word was Krogan! And today, the Krogan rise again. Today, we forge a new path and join the galaxy as allies in victory! Today, we win our future! This isn't Solarian boot camp. I want to be prepped and ready in 5. Get to it!
Shepard, you did it.
You did what no one else could. You united a galaxy. And don't worry. I know why you're going to win. Because you brought the Krogan.
I take it this is your first time here?
Meant to tell you, Shepard. Earth reminds me of home. Guess you'll be needing a new planet, too. That's okay. Duchanka's got room to spare. And a guard dog named Kalros.
We'll get it done. Victory in this war starts now.
Shepard, my men are gearing up to start a run against that Reaper. But listen. You did it. No matter what else happens today, you united a galaxy. That's a victory right there.
Thanks, Rex.
Oh, and Bakara sends her regards. She's already pregnant. There are benefits to being a clan leader. But she keeps insisting we name the first one Morden. Anyway, let's get to it.
We may have cured the Genophage, Don Rock. But if you don't step to it, you're not having any kids!
Commander.
Was it this bad in your time?
Worse. I have been listening to the Krogan speak to his men. In our cycle, the races never came together. There was no rallying cry. I envy you.
Really? There's not much left out there.
The future is still out there. It is something my people could never say. There will be a tomorrow.
Only if we win today.
No one else has ever made it this far.
We haven't won until we've crossed the finish line.
In my cycle, we never even saw the finish line. But yours is out there. The end is in sight. You will become the avatar of this cycle. the exemplar of victory. Not just for humanity, or Turians, or Protheans, but for all life. Every soul that has ever existed is watching this moment.
Well, no pressure when you put it that way.
Do not waver. Victory is never won without difficult choices.
I'll do whatever it takes. I didn't come this far to back down.
A pity we did not know each other in my cycle. But I know you will see this through for all of us, no matter the cost.
If we actually pull this off, what'll you do afterwards?
Since my birth, life's only pursuit has been war. I look forward to seeing what peace looks like.
It's a big galaxy.
Perhaps I will write a book with the Asar... with Dr. Tassoni. She suggests Journeys with the Prothean.
You'd do that?
I will need a job. There will be no Reapers left to kill. Thank you, Commander, for letting the last voice of the Prothean speak. It has been a privilege.
What about this zone? We could circle around and flood it with reinforcements.
Not likely. I spent 3 days in that sector, trapped inside Big Ben, sniping anything that moved. It's a bloody death trap.
Name me one place in this city that isn't.
Commander Shepard, a pleasure to see you again.
I appreciate your support, Admiral. Those live ships will bring a lot of firepower. Just keep them protected.
The live ships are safe, Commander. But we'll do whatever we must to win.
Thanks, Ron. Good luck.
Shepard, Commander.
What's your status?
The Geth are preparing to face the Reapers. We have coordinated with Creator forces. Our platforms will support their ground units. Preparations are complete. We stand ready.
Have the Reapers tried contacting you since Rannoch?
They made an attempt. We rejected it. We will not relinquish sentience. There will be no more compromise with the old machines. Today, the Geth fight to secure our future, and once the war is over, we will help rebuild yours.
How are you and the Quarians working together?
Geth platforms have been integrated with Creator squadrons. We serve as frontline units. Our hardware can withstand more damage than Quarian enviro suits, and Creators are skilled at providing cover fire. It is a tactically sound strategy. And there is synergy when we are in consensus.
Just be ready for anything.
Standing by.
Almost time for the final push. Are you okay?
I thought I'd be asking you that question.
Shepard, I backed you when I was just a kid on her pilgrimage. I backed you when the Normandy was a Cerberus ship. What kind of friend would I be if I didn't back you now? And you haven't answered my question. Are you okay?
You remember how you felt when you landed on Rannoch? Now imagine it's not a story passed down by your people. Imagine you were there just a few months ago.
And now you're seeing it like this.
We need to put it right.
We will. Whatever happens, I'm proud to have served with you, Captain.
It's been an honor, Talizora Vas Normandy.
The Admirals once hung that ship name on me like a badge of shame. And then the Normandy helped us reclaim our homeworld. It's time I returned the favor.
Shepard,
have a question.
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
The Reapers have the Citadel. They think they've won, and that's the best time to hit them.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours. Nor will they.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
Commander?
Admiral?
Just going over the sit-rep.
How's it look?
Less than 25% of Hammer has reported in.
That's it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
Every minute wasted here, the Reapers gather strength.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here, but now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out. Questions?
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us, but there can be no retreat, no stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Hoo-yeah. Yes, sir.
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
This war has brought you here today. It will define each of you. You may be a brother to someone, a daughter, a son, but today you're a soldier. The Reapers gave you a purpose, and you accepted the challenge. You all chose to be here. Each of you chose to stand and fight. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy.
Every mother, every son, every unborn child. They're trusting you, depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart. Look around you. You're not in this fight alone. We face our enemy together. And together, we will defeat them.
Thank you. ton of damage.
If you say so. Cut the chatter. You heard the Admiral. No retreat.
Try to clear the building.
Thank you.
Foxtrot and Bravo are taking heavy fire.
Company's been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Thank you.
adapted the targeting systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anders. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people. Get ready.
There they are!
In there, soldier. Heads up! We've got more incoming.
Yep. And we better cover our left flank.
You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing.
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
And we haven't even scratched it.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
There's more?
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
Here they come!
Thank you.
Hit him with everything you've got!
Destroyer terminated!
Nice work, Edie.
Shepard, we're on our way to your location.
Roger that.
Shepard! Over here!
Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett. Here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Only a handful, huh?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
Nobody does it alone.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Shit! Do you copy? I need an evac, right now. Come on. Here, take her.
Shepard!
You gotta get out of here.
With all due respect, Commander.
Don't argue with me, Ash.
Damn it, I can do this.
I need to know somebody's getting out of this alive.
I...
Take care, Ash.
That someone made it to the Citadel. We need to give them time to get those arms open. All fleets converge on the Crucible. Protect it at all costs.
Anderson, you up here too?
But we didn't come out the same place. Oh, at least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like? You okay?
I feel like death. But I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Oh, sure. They round them up on Earth, then send the people up here to be processed. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing. There's a chasm here, and more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit. Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on ahead.
Anderson! Damn it. Anderson. Shepard!
I can't!
I underestimated you, Shepard.
What a...
I warned you. Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit! We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you, so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You've sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're not yourself anymore. They've taken you.
Now, you're the one who failed. You could see it like I do, Shepard. It's so perfect.
Thank you. Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's, quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
I think you earned a rest. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You ever wonder how things would have been different? How our lives would be different if this hadn't happened?
Sure.
I never had a family, Shepard. Never had children.
There'll be time enough for that now.
I think that ship has sailed. What about you? Ever think about settling down?
Yeah. I like the sound of that. I'm not sure I'd be much good at it, though.
Sure you would. I think you'd make a great dad.
Uh-huh.
Think how proud your kids would be, telling everyone their dad is Commander Shepard.
I don't know about that. Not everything I've done is something to be proud of.
Come here. I'm proud of you. You did good, son. You did good.
Thank you, sir. Anderson?
Thank you. Reapers have been defeated. Against all odds, and in the face of the greatest threat this galaxy has ever known, we survived. We suffered many losses, but we won. This victory belongs to each of us. Every man, woman, and child. Every civilization. On every world. As we take our first steps toward restoring what we lost, we must remember what it took to win. This wasn't a victory by a single fleet, a single army. Or even a single species. If this war has taught us anything, it is that we are at our strongest when we work together. And if we can put down our grievances long enough to stop something as powerful as the Reapers, imagine what we can achieve now that they are defeated. It will take time. But we can rebuild everything that was destroyed. Our homes, our worlds, our fleets and defenses. All of this and more. Together, we can build a future greater than any one of us could imagine. A future paid for by the sacrifices of those who fought and died alongside us. A future that many will never see.
Commander!
Keep looking. Shepard!
Over here.
Shepard!
And while we still have many challenges ahead of us, we can face them together.